Here's Phil Kessel in deep through the puck out front. Bozak was checked from behind by Alex Burrows. Dion Phaneuf all alone shoots just wide of the net. Here we go again. Alex Burrows and Phil Kessel. They fought in November in Vancouver. They're going to do it again. Burrows still wearing a full face shield.
Yeah, this is one you hope for Kessel. You see he's got his gloves on still, and rightly so. Last thing you want is to be breaking a hand on that face mask.
They were unlikely combatants when they scrapped in Vancouver in November. Who would have thought they'd do it a second time?
Okay, define scrap, Huey.
Well, okay, so we use the term liberally.
Let's go to the tape, Glenn.
Okay, we'll see what kind of a lengthy scrap that was back in November 2nd. Count the punches.
Look at, they're wailing on each other.
Yeah. Away from the play, just like tonight.
One punch.
Take down, a couple on the ground.
Could have been two for roughing each.
And it started with a slash there. You see the reaction of Kessel got up his face, and Burrows didn't back down either. A couple of hard cross checks. Gloves finally, neither guy. There's the gloves down finally by Burrows.
With only a minute 10 left in the second period.
Now, Jim, the arm was up on the official in the neutral zone before. The question is, who is he calling? You saw the slash by Burrows, but you could easily take the cross checks back of Kessel, too.
I think Burrows initiated it.
It looks like Vancouver's going to get the extra. Said before the fight started, the arm was already up. So I think the official in the neutral zone maybe caught that slash first, and that's going to be the first call.
Welcome the viewers of the Carolina-Montreal game. A 1-0 lead on a Drayson Bowman goal there for Carolina. Here it's 1-0 as Ryan Kessler scored for Vancouver with 22 seconds left in the first period. And we're very late in the second. We have the Canucks holding on to a lead at 1-0 in a game they badly need, having lost six in a row.